Ask, so pay attention.
Hi,
you change your world.
I'm called Dudley from Central High School.
I'm going to raise the mic.
So in order to believe in an afterlife, you have to believe in a God who created an afterlife and created a universe and who has ever existed. And in order for there to be, and let me start over. So because of science and Galileo's belief that every action must have be caused by a reaction, there can't be a God because there was no beginning to a God and it has no ending.